switching between auto and manual tuning mode. Press the auto slash manual button to toggle between auto pitch detection or manual pitch selection of tuning pitch while tuning. By default, the StroboPLUS HDC Tuner automatically detects and changes the targeted tuning pitch. When toggled to manual tuning mode, a single pitch can be set to which the tuner will respond. This can be helpful when an instrument is producing loud overtones that the StroboPLUS HDC may perceive as the fundamental. A small dot will appear to the lower left of the tuning pitch. An M and a note symbol will appear when in manual tuning mode. Use the value wheel to change the tuning pitch.